In this video, I will use combination of AI to create a complete video. At the first, I am going to use AI to create an avatar from my photo. After that, I will be using another AI to create the YouTube video script, and at the last I will generate a video using the same script and avatar.
In this video, I'll use combination of AI to create a complete video. At the first, I'm going to use AI to create an avatar from my photo. After that, I'll be using another AI to create the YouTube video script. And at the last, I'll generate a video using the same script and the avatar. It's going to be a combination of AIs to make a complete video. Without further ado, let's start. So for the first, let's create an avatar from a picture. I'm going to use the Midjourney to create an avatar. I have this image on my computer. Let's ask Midjourney to make an avatar for this image. To create an avatar from the image using the Midjourney, first we need to upload the image to the Midjourney. Once image is uploaded, click the image and right click to the image and copy the URL. Now let's write the prompt. When creating avatar, few most important prompt you need to remember is to write the avatar and gender, like for example male or female, and copy URL. Rest you can test with the cinematic quality, realistic, unrealistic, high definition, and other input. And if you add --v(4) at the end of your prompt, it will give you 4 versions with the ability to upscaling options. Let me explain what is going on here. In this U1 to U4 options, you have the ability to upscale the image. And in this version 1 to version 4, where you can choose if you really like the current version, you can click to one of these and your final image will be ready to download. So these avatars are interesting, so I'm going to upscale all of them to see. Depend on the traffic and the user activities, sometimes it takes more time than expected, but bear with the Midjourney. I'm happy with the current result. Let's download the avatar and save it to my computer. Now avatar is ready, so let's ask ChatGPT to write a video script of 1 minute with the topics of how to make an avatar using AI. Let's see how much information can ChatGPT provide. Actually, I would like to include some info about the script also. Maybe let's write the Midjourney and D-ID tool as well. So maybe it's going to be more relatable script. It's a decent script, I'm happy. So let's move it to the another AI tool, which is D-ID, where I'll be inputting all the script and avatar to make a final video. If you don't have an account already in the D-ID.com, you need to sign up for the account. It's fairly easy. Once you are into the studio dashboard of d-id.com, on the right side you have the option called script. Let's copy the script that is written by ChatGPT and paste it here. Actually, I'm not going to copy all the script. Let's copy some of it because we are just going to test it. I don't want to make the long video. So now let's upload our avatar generated by Midjourney. To upload the avatar, let's click to this choose a presenter and click to add and click to the image that is visible in the pop-up. Let's browse the avatar we downloaded earlier. On the right side, under the script section, if you see, you have the option to pick the language style. You can choose male or female voice for your video voiceover. If you would like to, you can even upload your own audio. For this setting, I would like to have the British English and male voice. You can always play around with the different voice and the style for your video. Once you are satisfied with the video, you can click to generate video. When the video is ready, you receive an email as well. I just received an email saying that my video is ready. I'm going to download it.
Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make an AI avatar using Midjourney and DID tool.
This is kind of a bit of small, but I actually have an idea. I think this kind of videos are better for when you make a screen recording kind of tutorial. For example, you have something going on the background and you want to explain the process. Let me show you. This is one of my old videos on the topics how to download ChatGPT on your phone. I want to position this AI generated avatar video to the corner. Now the background video will play and the AI generated video will start describing the steps. I think it's make whole lot different to the video. What do you think? Please write your thoughts in the comment section below. This is all in this video. If you like the video, or subscribe to our channel and like to a video will be highly appreciated. And if you don't want to miss any video like this in the future, press that little bell icon and set it to all. Until then, take care and see you.